First Lady Casey DeSantis was also in Southwest Florida. In a Wink News exclusive, she announced a $60,000 donation to several nonprofits across our area. Wink News anchor Claire Galt was there as she presented the checks.
These two smiling young men are Robert and Benjamin Miller. Their mom and dad, Sharon and Jerry, told me their sons were always happy, despite battling Zellweger spectrum disorders, a rare disease that can affect many body organs. Camping, being outside, made them smile. Robert lost his battle in 2005, Benjamin in 2020. Sherry and Jerry know how hard it is to care for kids with special needs. So in memory of Robert and Benjamin, they decided to help other moms and dads who need a break.
Made the decision that we wanted to do something in their honor that would make life a bit easier for other families who had these kinds of struggles to go through. Now it's 36 camps later.
The Miller family now runs Trailways Camps, where they, along with volunteers, host overnight camps for adults with disabilities. Wednesday morning, First Lady Casey DeSantis gave them a gift to keep going.
It's just amazing.
Florida's First Lady visited Collier County to support Trailways Camps and five other Southwest Florida nonprofits with $10,000 checks.
I'll tell you what, I have been to the best health products across the state, from 4 and 5 p.m. strong. We don't have time to come lobby for money from the legislature in Tallahassee. They're doing God's work. They're on the ground, and they're figuring out how they're going to get by.
The money comes from Hope Florida, a Mrs. DeSantis initiative she hopes will ease the burden of agencies like Trailways, who step in to help people when government cannot. Claire Galt, Wink News.
And Casey DeSantis also handed out $10,000 checks to Baby Basics of Collier County, Golden Paws Assistance Dogs, Project Build, Our Daily Bread Food Pantry, and St. Matthew's House.